It's been about 10 days on this. This is an update on Welch's grape juice wine. As you can see, it's been sitting about 10 days. The cheesecloth did its job, kept everything out, kind of kept everything in there. All of that grossness.